It's really important that we have tools to assess our destiny. In my new book, Destined to Win, I give you 5 key questions on how to assess your destiny. For example, a farmer would never plant corn in the winter, but he should be working really hard in harvest time. What season are you in? You wouldn't want to be working hard when it's winter and have no strength when it's harvest. I want to teach you how to assess what season that you're actually in life.